Bazooka at 134 pounds. Fighting out of Calgary, Alberta, Canada, Milk.
Blood.
Are you ready?
Bazooka.
Are you ready?
Here we go! Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Bazooka. Black trunks for Blood.
Joe, it wasn't all that long ago that Ronda Rousey paved the way for all the great talent we have in the UFC now. These female fighters bring it every single time they enter the octagon. And as the divisions continue to grow, at 135, Joe, and 115, the talent level.
Big front kick landed. A front kick to the face! Oh, very nice. That one blocked. Oh, that's a big head kick.
That's
big
a
uppercut.
Hard
there.
Uppercut.
There's the tie clinch again.
She's got her back here.
Powerful suplex.
Beautiful takedown.
She's back up.
That's a good kick. Solid leg kick.
45 seconds on the clock.
Wow! She's hurt.
30 seconds.
Straight punch.
That's a huge
left hand.
Just missed with the big left.
First round in the books.
What a dominating performance.
No question, Mike. An easy round to score. But you never know with these judges. And here another big shot lands and another knockdown. And here another clean shot lands and another knockdown.
Great finish, great finish, come on.
You ready? You ready?
Round two.
That last round was an all-out brawl. If they continue like that in this round, someone's getting knocked out.
Wow!
Very nice. Body kick, look at that.
Powerful kick. She's down. Axe kick.
Back up.
And Joe, we take a look at the striking accuracy for Bazooka, landing 40% of her total strikes.
Huge kick to the midsection.
Oh, that's a great block of that big kick. Very nice leg kick. She's really taken some damage. Her right thigh has started to welt, and it's bruising up.
Big left hand! Oh! Oh! Just like that! Landed a gigantic kick for the knockout.
Once again, here's our fight replay.
Let's see here on the replay the impact of this perfectly placed front kick for the knockout. Let's see it one more time. The front kick snaps right on the target. Absolute perfect technique. And that is the end of this fight. Take a look at this from a different angle. Boom!
Here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Yves Leving has called a stop to this contest at 1 minute, 33 seconds of round number two.
Struggling and overcoming your shortcomings, not about huffing and puffing and crying without doing nothing. Take them sour lemons, make lemonade and stop sucking.
I am right, ain't no breaking me.
I am right.
Out the pain, ignore any injury.
Then again,
I am rock, can't really injure me. Shit ball for peace, all you gon' get is a little me. Got one from almost every tough time in my history. Hence, the new team rock, brother, are you still with me? Got a bunch more, during my last stage of misery. My little G's, that shrimp to me, are you kidding me? I get stronger every time they try to finish me. Don't die, we multiply.